Check the technology. We're live. Once again, Sleuthman back in the house with some Pez. 2008. See how it goes. Been playing a little bit on this. Trying to get to grips with it a bit more. See how we go. Okay, we're live. Okay, what we're going to do is we're just going to take the Facebook down from there. Try to get the speed up a touch. How are we looking? All good, we've got the sound running. As is customary in these times, we always have to check whether we're rolling. Please bear with me. You know what it's like. You know what it's like. Get into grips with. Right. Okay. I love how the phone Facebook is completely different from the desktop. Well, I suppose it's bound to be, isn't it? Oh, wow, we're live. Picture looks great, actually. Can you hear me? Okay, let's do this. We're running. We're rolling. Now, I did have a previously saved game, so we're going to open that up. As you can see, look at that. I was 2-0 down at one point in that game. That was quite a good match, actually. Rooney hit the post with a volley. Hit the top right-hand corner with a volley. So that was pretty unfortunate. So, and the only reason they scored a third was my goalkeeper spilled the ball. I mean, come on. What can you do? What can you do, mate? Pez. 2008. Sleuthman plays. Yes, come. Load data. I'm still practicing this game, so you know, not doing anything too dramatic tonight. Just still practicing this game because I'm very old school and haven't played too much of the later generation of Pro Evo. I consider this later generation, even though it's 12 years old. Let's get to it. We'll be playing Genoa. Okay. Don't even know what round this was. I think it was the second round. Jermaine Pennant, look at that, eh? Dirt count. Figueroa, goodness, he was a player, wasn't he? Fabiano, I seem to remember him being rather handy as well.
So, kick-off taken, and the ball in centre midfield.
They're underway.
The fitness of this team is beyond any question. They probably work harder in training than any other side. Extra sessions, a couple of days each week. The manager himself is a workaholic.
I have to say I did like the return of the yellow Liverpool shirt. It was good to see.
Well work to win the ball. The ball still with them here. Quentin and won the ball too.
Quentin? Who does he play for?
Gerrard.
What a pass!
Gets it in space. Possibilities here.
Oof.
It's over. How close was that though?
What a pass, eh?
It looked like the defence just went to sleep there and allowed him to drift through and have a shot on goal.
Joined by Mark Warrington in the commentary box today. Oh no.
Pole vault.
Pole vault.
That'll be a throw in.
Fernando Torres as well. Look. Real blast from the pass there. Oof. It might be too laggy to stream this, you know. We'll see how we go.
And they pressed hard, looking for this opening goal.
Well played, sir.
Gerrard.
Oof! It's a dicey pass, mate. Jesus Christ, boys. Hospital pass, I think, is the phrase, isn't it? Well done, goalkeeper.
And they still have it.
Pennant.
Binman. Here's Gerrard.
Oh, come on, mate.
Good tackle. Can he get the cross in? The ball back to the edge of the area. It's a fine save.
That's the Rainer. Oh no, 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 no. I was going to say he fumbled the ball in the last game, but that wasn't him. We can't blame Rainer for that.
Pennant.
I don't think Rainer would have spilt it in that position.
In terms of the midfield contest, you could write a textbook on what we've seen today. Pennant. And here they come down the right-hand side. Risa! This defence has done well so far. Turn back in!
Didn't actually mean to hit it, really. This is very different from the other pace game I was streaming. You've kind of got to be quite sort of patient with it.
The half hour mark.
You've got to be quite sort of considered.
That midfield battle has proven to be fairly rugged. Tackles have been flying in.
Which I guess is more realistic, actually. Oh no, I didn't realise I was so free.
showed his defensive quality there.
Should have had more faith, shouldn't I? Gotta have faith, the faith, the faith. Oh no!
I won there.
Quite what I had in mind. Oh no! My friend.
Steals the ball. Well, he got the shot in, but no real threat.
Might be too much lag for this stream. We'll see how we go.
Just didn't get the execution right.
Struggling a little bit, my computer here. Awful. Total lapse of concentration.
And in truth, it's looking set to stay that way with half time fast approaching now. Xabi Alonso.
Come on, somebody get on it. Oh no! What is he doing? Get a fucking back heel. Come on, mate.
Will he shoot?
Oof.
Knocks it through to the front line.
Oh no, this is where they score.
And the shot!
This is where they score when the fucking game fucks up.
That was going off to the right.
Not a bad effort, given that he was being closed down quickly. We can't afford to give this guy an inch, really.
There will be one more minute added on.
Oof. Ah, god damn.
The whistle goes, and it's the end of the first half. And that performance, both managers will have plenty to say in the dressing room, I imagine.
They haven't really been able to take complete control as they did in the first leg. That won't worry the manager too much, though.
First leg? We've had a leg already, have we? Jeez, I didn't realise. Damn it, man. We haven't had a leg already, what are they talking about? It's the first leg. Don't worry me, guys. Please.
The outstanding performers in this game Oof. So far, the two goalkeepers. Excellent saves at either end of the pitch.
Really? Don't remember the game. Don't remember those. Be perfectly honest with you.
Opportunity down the left side.
Opportunity knocks.
Floated in. And the cross is put into a safe position by the quick thinking of the defender. Corner though. It's across the face of goal.
Oh, go on. I hate it when they do that.
Now a chance.
Just do like an air kick and stop.
This defence has done well so far. Fernando Torres.
Oh no. Oh, it really worked.
It's been snuffed out. Now have possession. Tries his luck.
Oof.
Couch.
Oh, that wasn't a bad little shot, actually. I like that, that.
Alessandro,
that was a pinger. Hit him with a pinger.
This is better.
Doesn't mean.
Ball in.
Good head, my son.
Fernando Torres.
Oof. Nearly. Oh. Cheeky.
Here's Gerrard.
Oh no, what's going on?
Pennant. Fires it from distance. Shot in, but I think the goalkeeper knew it.
Oh, I've been there and it came off my player. I think it came off my player.
That proves that the defense is going to have to close people down earlier. They can't afford to allow too many shots like that from distance.
Shut it, Hark.
Here's Fernando Torres.
Oof!
Still has the ball at his feet. Fernando Torres! Goalkeeper's ball.
Scampi!
They call this goalkeeper safe hands. Rarely makes a mistake. That just lacks accuracy.
Oh, I didn't realise I still had the ball. What's going on? The sound's gone really quiet. How's the sound, people? It's alright, actually. Okay. I stand corrected. So the man in the orthopedic shoes. Right in front of the referee.
What do you reckon?
Can't do that. He just cannot do that.
And indeed, it is a yellow card. No hard feelings between the two
is that,
players.
Is that the goalie or the line?
Cynicism about the foul.
What's he doing in the background? Is that the goalie on there with his hands? Lands behind his back. Oh, was it a referee? I don't know.
Possibility down the flank.
Oh, God.
Good attacking pressure there. Throw in a
it
decent
looked like
area.
The, the goalie. Oh, going insane.
Opportunity down the left side.
Oh, dear, oh, dear. It looked like he was in the...
He's a good flank. The keeper collects it.
Team photo at the start of the match. I don't know why I find that so funny.
That's slack defending.
Oh crap.
Can he hit the target? And the shots!
It isn't that funny to be to be fair. Oh no.
Here's Fernando Torres.
Oh crap, oh crap. Oh no.
Oh, Fernando Torres.
Come on, my son. No.
Neatly done, really dealt with the threat.
Gonna have to have an action replay on that. I think I might have just completely imagined it.
Can he get the cross in?
Maybe it was the manager.
The shot.
The manager, I don't know.
Wins possession. The attack came to nothing. A chance. Really poor defending.
Shut up.
A teammate.
Oh no! Come on, mate!
Another chance.
Stay on your feet, lad.
Vital nice. Interception in his own box. Xabi Alonso. And it's too close to call. Winning goal for either side would be huge. Maybe it can come now. They look set to book a place in the quarter-final.
Oh, jeez.
Needs a good cross.
Dealt with the threat well.
Thank you.
This goes for a throw-in.
What?
Come on, lads. A bit of play.
Great work to win the ball. 1 minute being shown on the board. Count. Can he get a clean strike here? The keeper deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
Count again. He's my danger man, isn't he? What a save, look at that for a save. Full stretch.
Can they squeeze it in?
Oh, he's going for it.
Xabi Alonso. Xabi Alonso. Thwarted by a fine save. Conco. There's the final whistle.
They've done it.
The
a famous 0-0 victory.
With their confidence growing with every win, I wonder how far they'll be able to go. Fabulous game for the neutrals. Goals at both ends as well as some free-flowing football. Either side could have won it, really.
Checking the sound. Sure about the blue ball, you know. Chested down, that was unfortunate defending. A bit far out. Okay, let's keep it moving. Still, what? Oh my goodness! It was the second leg. Wow. Oh, good heavens! Well, they were absolutely right then. Oh God, here we go. God, they're piling on the teams here. Genoa, Roma. Look at this, Totti, Mancino. Guilani, De Rossi. Oh goodness, okay. We have Arbeloa. Any sound here?
Here we go. Excellent.
Very quiet sound.
Tremendous atmosphere in the stadium. No lack of passion from either set of supporters. Both teams up for this quarter final. No doubt at all about that.
Make no mistake.
As I look around the stands, there seems to be no lack of support for either side. Splendid occasion. Hold on to your seat for the next 90 minutes. Pennant. Here's the spare man. A strike. Safely into the keeper's gloves. Panucci. Mancini. Didn't get anywhere near the ball. Free kick.
Not very good sound here. I hope the sound is all right with you guys.
He's going to get on the end of that.
Oof.
Well, the chance was created, but the finishing wasn't quite good enough.
That completely fooled the defender. He didn't even take a touch. Just to allow the ball to run before shooting. He deserved better.
Xabi Alonso. Snuffs out the danger.
Snuffing out.
A good cross might create the first goal. Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area.
Opens up the snuff box.
3 players available for a cross. Xabi Alonso. No, not going in. That's
sometimes
right.
When you shoot, it sounds as if it's going off. Coming off the defender.
Got more time than he thought, but it's easy to say that from up here.
You're absolutely right.
Yes, Carroll. Tackling, but largely fair.
Firm but fair.
Spell of passing, keeping the ball, frustrating the opposition. Just scored offside there. Got behind the last defender, but the flag was up.
Now we can speed this up a little bit. I might shout out to the people watching. Big up yourselves. Try and improve the speed for you.
Here's Julie. Oh, great.
We're still live.
Penance.
If we're still live, that would be brilliant, because I think I might have made a great mistake.
Mancini.
Still alive? Looks like we're still alive. Sorry. Let's keep it moving. I just turned Facebook off the laptop, so.
Couch.
I thought it might have stopped the stream, but it seems to be okay.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Oh, goalkeeper! Ah! Rosette!
Deep in the opposition's heart. Good progress made down the left side here.
Oof!
Then a header!
Oh, no!
They're in again. In the danger area. Goalkeeper's ball.
Oh, well, I thought the stream would have been sped up slightly because of shutting
Cecilia.
Down Facebook, but it would appear not.
De Rossi. We've nearly reached the half hour.
Typical. Sturdy Italian defence. From AS Roma. Oof.
Chance here.
Oh, fuck off. I knew they were going to fucking score that.
It's the opener, and that is a real kick in the teeth.
First shot they had, isn't it?
Perfectly timed run from deep and finished with a perfect strike. It just shows how much of the game is about the movement.
Damn.
They've taken the lead here. 1-0.
No reason to panic. There's still plenty of time to get back into this one. The one thing they won't want to do, though, is concede again. So they'll tighten things up.
Totti.
Oof.
And they've robbed them. This is excellent play from the front man. And with a touch of arrogance too. Waiting to deliver the perfect through ball. Was in the right place to intercept that one. Can they keep defending like that? And Gerrard.
Off. Come on. Oh, my word. Well. Jeez. Okay. We're getting pretty technical in there for a minute.
Mancini.
Even through the leg, there was a bit of... Ooh.
There's it straight against an opposition player. Excellent defending there. Aquilani.
Totti.
Well, as they surright.
Oh, don't walk away from it, I hate it when they do that.
Your opponent can't score.
Mexes. Juan.
Okay.
And these players from both sides still battling for the right to play their football. Lead is narrow, probably deserved.
Oh wow!
Seek an equaliser prior to half time. Comes back in. A header this time.
Goalie! Hold it!
Coming forward, the keeper collects it. Aquilani.
Hello, Chris.
There.
Hope you're well. Oof. Yes,
away.
I think there's a slight delay on the stream.
Oof. Hangs on to the ball there. Ah. Aquilani. The ball's out. Goal kick.
It's out. It's gone out, mate. Leave it. Right.
A fairly entertaining half. Let's hope that the second is every bit as exciting.
He definitely won't get more than that half. He seems to lack a bit of desire, especially going forward.
I think he's a Roma fan, isn't he?
You see a change or two.
A single goal divides the two teams at the moment. Then, as we eagerly await the second half.
They've had considerably less shots, but they've taken their chances when they've come to them.
Here's Roma.
Come on, lads. Let's do this. Oh dear. Oops.
Exchange of passes. Finding their men well. Really hard to get the ball back.
There's a lot going on in that midfield there.
Won the ball well.
Lots of bodies in there. Oh dear, no, don't walk away from it, sir. Please.
Aquilani.
Oh.
Can he find the space?
Jesus Christ. Just... hold on to it for a minute, lad. Please.
Xabi Alonso.
Ooh. No.
Well, that's out.
Okay. Come on, lads. No. Oh dear. Wow, you really can't rest for a second with this team. Okay.
Maybe he couldn't control it, but it is wide of the left-hand post.
Can you go? Thank you.
In comes a
There's a delay. I don't know what.
You have to say that's a disappointing effort when the ball served up like that.
I'm doing my best out here, but we haven't had an attack for a while. We've got 56 minutes on the clock. Come on. Just need to have a bit of composure, I think.
Aquilani. Mancini. Intercepted a through pass and it's clear to safety. Xabi Alonso.
Oh.
I don't know, the last possession is lost.
I had it.
De Rossi.
Cecilia.
Man up front, the count.
Holds on to it. Hits an ambitious ball over the top. Gerard.
Oof! Come on, mate! Oh, don't watch it.
Here's Juan.
No! Oh, that was so close. They've really tightened things up. He's setting off.
Play on is the shout.
That's a foul.
This referee hasn't missed a trick.
Oh, man, this referee.
Totti.
Mancini. All of the defenders
against the 12 men of AS Roma. Attacks.
The ball keeps on coming back at them, and sooner or later, they'll slip up yet again. Knox here! Well, it came off the defender there.
Oh, tense moments.
To the target in the centre.
Get it away, please. Thank you.
Now a chance.
Goalkeeper is being absolutely dreadful.
Fernando Torres. Couch.
Pushing forward again. And they have to now. There has to be something from this attack, you feel, if they're going to stay in this match.
Well,
Kout.
Oof.
Punched away and out for a corner.
Good heavens, Dirk Kout again, providing a glimmer of hope for the Reds. God, that was a save, wasn't it? Jeez. Okay.
It's into the centre.
There's no one there.
The clearance is barely out of the area. Mancini.
Trying to walk it in, weren't I?
Spreading the play nicely.
High wide, not very handsome.
Aquilani.
Oh, come on, lads. Oh, there's nobody there at the back.
Tried to neat ball through. Well, he may have lost concentration. That was off.
This is agonising. I hope this is two legs. I hope this is over two legs, this match, because I can't see myself scoring. I can't get past them.
It wasn't the right one as it sailed past the goal.
They've overloaded the midfield. Like a brick wall.
That's good play on the wing.
Get it out. Oh, come on.
Here's Totti.
Come on, boys. Oof. Jesus Christ. Trying to be a bit Man City from the back here. Possibly not the best idea. Oh, it's gone into slow motion. Apologies for that. A bit laggy at times here.
Good challenge.
Fernando Torres.
Oh, ref, Jesus. Got midfield, man. God damn it.
Brave goalkeeping. Read it well, the keeper. Panucci.
Well cut out.
It's been well cut out for 90 minutes, isn't it?
Stuff it. All over.
It certainly puts the boss under huge pressure. Not to mention the players who haven't performed here. He's got some thinking to do in order to turn this one round.
Aha, it's over two legs. Whew, thank heavens for that.
It's never that easy to accept defeat, and this definitely is no exception. The players will go away and reflect on the performance.
They've got to accept defeat, but this is no exception. Not very good English, is it, Mark? They've got to accept that, that there's no exception. Come on, lads. Second leg, here we go. Merseyside, red and yellow. Against the stout AS Roma. It was a midfield battle, frankly. It was a midfield battle. Absolutely tipping it down.
All the pre-match anxiety and suspense lifted with kickoff. Players on both sides understand their responsibilities. They know what they need to do. Escape the challenge, Mancini. Brought an end to the attack. Becomes the platform for a
oh, I'm pressing left. Why is he going up? Oh, why is he going at that angle?
Dangerous when he's crossing.
Oh dear. Oh no, come on, mate, hit it. Dreadful.
Won the ball well. Making inroads down the right hand side here.
No! Penalty?
Side the decision that
oh, come
time.
On. What? Was that offside? I don't think that was offside, was it? It was absolutely on the line.
slides it through.
Oof. How about that? There's some openings on the right hand side. Dirk Kuyt.
Gets it in space.
Good tackle.
Throwing deep in the opposition's half.
Thank you, man. Nice one for tuning in, Chris. Big ups, mate.
This is one with plenty of depth.
I'll let you know what the final score was, or you can watch it back on my page. Apologies if that came up.
Chance here. It's a solid tackle. They're repelled. This has been an outstanding defensive display.
Have a good one in Bedfordshire.
Dirty. And the keeper has it. Esposito. Mancini. This is a nice spell of passing. Keeping the ball, frustrating the opposition. Risa.
Oof.
Gerard. And the shot from distance.
Good defending again, man. I should have been clean through there. I don't see how I wasn't. There's still Cicinho. Two players back there. Amazing. Good defending, man.
Trying to play through each other, but it's that final ball that's lacking. Binnen.
Oh no. Awful. Walked away from it.
The attack
dead. Oh dear. Come on, lads, keep it tight.
Risa. Arbeloa. More confidence about the movement of the ball now. Concedes a free kick in a dangerous area here. They can score the opener with this free kick.
Oof!
Quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out.
Shot.
The corner.
Flung in.
Across the face of goal. Here's Kuyt. This is good to watch. A team moving the ball around so well. But it's not really hurting the opposition yet. And Gerard.
Oof.
Mauro Esposito.
No. Oh. Oh no. Really, really good play, man. Really slick. Nothing I could do about that. Just chasing shadows. chasing shadows. Jeez, okay.
Beautifully worked goal. The timing of the run was in perfect harmony with the pass. Having got to it, all he needed to do was guide past the keeper.
That, yeah, that was a good shot, man. My real trouble now.
They found the opener. 1-0.
Well, scoring them will be sure to boost their confidence.
Fuck off, ref.
Going into the break with a lead is always pleasing for the fans, even if it is only half the battle.
Foul there. Free kick given. Aquilani.
Come on, mate. Where could I go from there? Couldn't go anywhere. Nobody to pass to.
Maybe reduced to shooting from distance. Only one goal in it here with 5 minutes remaining before half time.
Oh, you got to move faster, lads.
Some beautiful football being played out here with superb movement on and off the ball.
No! Man, getting so lucky this side, they really are. So much luck.
Stop the attack well. And Fernando Torres. Tennant. And a shot!
Fuck! He slipped, he fucking slipped, I don't believe it.
Picking their men.
Oh, that was the chance to get one back. He just so there was so much delay on him and what he did. I overpressed the button because it seemed like he wasn't doing anything.
We're off. Will the second half provide more excitement for the fans here?
No, I'm pressing up. I was pressing up the whole time then, and it still went left. No! Fuck! There's nothing I can do about this. Just hold on to it for a second, you dipstick. Fuck! They're so good, this team. Amazing play! Relentless, amazing play! Get on it, mate! Come on, man! Dithering! Run!
Very focused on the task in hand. He can't find a target in the end!
Oh! Cool, this is hard work! The first leg was hard work, the second leg's hard work as well. Pass it, mate!
Oh, well played.
Fuck!
Xabi Alonso.
Free
kick given here.
Thank you.
A very dangerous position. Will he have a go? He's in the box. Goalkeeper's goal. Cicinho.
Got a fucking away goal as well now, haven't they?
You can see they're looking.
Damn it,
to
man.
Something from the back, rather than simply knocking it forward for the strikers to battle for it.
Oh, he pushed him off the ball. Oh, mate.
And there could be more to add.
No, oh, man, look at this play. Outstanding play. Nothing I can do about it. Oh, kick it, will you, you numbskull.
Chance to cross.
Oh, just get on the ball. How are they always first to the fucking ball?
Rossi.
Oh, look at this crap. The ball always runs to them.
Ball one, good defending.
No, how is it free kick? Impossible.
It could be costly.
Absolutely impossible.
Ideal distance out. Real possibilities here.
Oh.
He couldn't even hit the target from there.
He's desperate. He's desperate.
Given how close the goal
really, really, was. Really hard work this game. Come on, run, sir. Oh, how did he get back for it? Pass it, mate.
It's really hard to get the ball back.
Pass it.
What about the quality of the cross?
No, that was so shit.
Over the goal line, so goal kick here. De Rossi. Now a bit of space. And he belts it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Goalkeeper. So poor. You've got one fucking thing to do, you dipstick. Awful. It's like a pass. You fucking passed it in. Oh, goalie. That was terrible, mate. He went down in degrees.
Was there really any doubt as to the outcome when he got himself within range? Not at all. As soon as he got the right boot to it.
Fuck.
So, 2-0.
Referee, fucking give me a free kick, you bastard.
The team has fallen apart defensively. Nothing's gone right for them today.
You're fucking right, he hasn't.
They fight back and lessen their deficit at least. Or even salvage some pride.
Stopped him illegally there.
Get it! Oh, you dipstick.
Totti.
Oh, fuck this, man.
Julie.
They're out of sight. What can I do, mate? Absolutely outstanding performance.
Shot. Well, having made the chance, the finishing wasn't good enough.
The keeper's now having a word with his defenders. He clearly doesn't feel they should allow space for a shot like that.
We're almost in the final quarter of an hour. Fernando
Torres wins
the ball. Great defending.
Still great defending. 180 minutes of good defending. Fuckers.
Oh, great defending there. Fernando Torres.
And now the break on again.
Oh, there's no one to pass to. Right.
Still they move, the
move, you dipstick. So slow.
Trying to open up a gap and create room for a shot.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ.
Cassetti.
Oh, there's nobody in there. Nobody around. Where is everybody? Fuck. Where is everyone? There's 10 people behind the ball. What are they doing back there? Oh, man. Where are my defence?
The movement of the ball now.
Fucking dreadful. Get up the pitch, lads. You've got 2 goals to fucking get. Why are you hanging back?
Fernando Torres. There's the chance! Nice try, but it was just lacking a little bit of accuracy.
You could see he couldn't quite get his balance right. Maybe he should have taken another touch rather than snatch at it like that.
Fuck off now.
Full time whistle within sight.
Excuse me.
Esposito. Shot blocked.
Oh. Oh no, my hand is really hurting now. Come on, lad, what the fuck? Get on here. Trying to fucking keep up with play here. The players just aren't moving.
It's intended for that target in the middle.
Constantly got my finger on the run button. I can't keep up with play.
There's a chance to get a cross in. Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety. There's
fucking
the final whistle.
Nothing I could do about it, man. Such a good team. Such a good team. Amazing. Fuck. That's just too high on my level, man. I can't fucking keep up with that shit.
Rather than being downbeat about the result.
Fucking incredible, mate. What the fuck can you do? Bollocks. Portfolio. Zidane. Not to Zinedine, I can tell you.
A great game expected here, and we hope plenty of goals too. A real buzz around the ground created by the supporters. A fantastic atmosphere. Great sense of expectation from both sets of fans who will emerge victorious. It's out of play, but it did come off the defender. Can they keep defending like that?
Oof, come on, lad.
Chance in the box. Off target. Sent it wide of the left post.
The keeper will be asking questions of his defenders. They gave him far too much room.
And the breakaway is on here.
Ashley Cole.
Dealt with the threat well. Worked really hard to get the ball back. Gerrard. A clean take by the keeper. Comes off his line and makes it his. Garley.
Oh, come on!
Ahmed Fati.
Oh, it's getting too laggy, man. It's weird because the internet is off, so
finding their men well.
It should be running fine.
Opportunity maybe for a shot here. That's a poor clearance.
He gives that back.
Lampard.
Oh. Why is there no one within 50 miles of my players? I've got nobody to pass to. Oh man, amazing play by this young Egyptian side.
That pass didn't make it.
Oh dear.
Great work to win the ball.
Right, just hold on to it for a second. No, why can't I hold on to it?
Well won, man.
It was fucking well won, wasn't it?
Neatly done, really dealt with the threat.
Come on, mate! What the fuck? Oh no! Why are my teams so shit? Ref, that's a fucking free kick! Fuck! Why is there so much lag? Oh man. What the fuck? Goalkeeper, what the hell are you doing? This is the England goalkeeper, what the fuck?
A convincing save. The defender had to do the clearing up after him.
You're fucking right, fucking Robinson. Bloody awful.
Nicely found. And maybe now.
Look at this crap, what the fuck is he doing? What the fuck is that?
A discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that.
Fucking take him off, he's shit. Utterly dreadful. Oh, is he changed? I don't know. Right. Yes. No. Am I going to make it a substitution? I'm not sure.
Let players get through so easily.
Yes, thank you.
First change of the game.
Get him off, man. Fucking hell.
Now, this change has come as a bit of a surprise. It may require some reshuffling, but perhaps it will improve the overall balance.
It'll shore things up with the fucking back anyway, won't it?
move the ball around patiently. They're shifting the defenders around.
Oh no.
Trying to open up a gap and create room for a shot. Moving up the field, stretching the play. Mido. Went over the goal line.
Better get a goal kick, thank you.
Outrageous. Lampard.
This could be a chance for an opening goal. Beckham!
Hit that hard, it would have been a spectacular goal. He just didn't get the accuracy to go with the power. Progress made down the left side here.
Well found there.
Still has the ball at his feet. And a chance! Needs a sight of goal! Can he get the cross in?
No, he can't.
Come in, given away in a dangerous position.
Well done, Ashley Cole. Scored one of the finest England goals in a World Cup.
This looks promising.
Famously. Against the Netherlands. See, there we go. Robinson wouldn't have held that.
Defending. It will soon be half time, and neither side really looks
get
like
scoring back
here before the break. This man's dangerous when he's crossing. Solid defence in the box.
Impressive defence in the box.
Ball one here.
Oh, come on.
They've won it back. 1 minute being shown on the board.
And Gerrard.
This is great football under pressure. The forwards are not letting the defenders get a tackle in. They're almost toying with them. Over the bar, not really threatening the goalkeeper there. Defending tight. There is half time. And I have to say, there are some tired legs out there already. So we might be seeing some changes for the second period.
I must say, I'm the pledge.
Second half, the managers have had their say during the break. Let's see how the players respond. We often say in games like this that the first goal is so important.
Fuck's sake. Shooting is really difficult. I'm finding shooting really, really, really difficult. I don't know what you know, I don't know what the trick is, but
Ahmed Fati
always going over the bar. Run, my friend.
Quickly here. What will he do? The goalkeeper saw that was going outside the left-hand post.
Having decided to go it alone, he almost finished off a magnificent solo run with what would have been a brilliant goal.
Crouch. Here's Gerrard. Now a chance for a cross. Opportunity here. And a chance!
A chance!
Here they come down the right-hand side. Superb interception in the box. Opportunity down the left side. Still not properly cleared. Oh, what's he done? Caught in possession there.
No way through. Forwards.
Possession gained. Picking their man. No, it's been cut out. Rooney. We are seeing truly wonderful movement off the ball. Slicing the defence apart. They may just be guilty of trying to walk the ball into the net though. No, not this one. Robbed them. It's a very good block tackle. Oh, he's held onto the ball really well.
Oh, fuck, there's another defender.
Defending tight. Calls for a foul, but no whistle. The defender quick to see this one. Ahmed Fati. I don't think we've had a better atmosphere than this for a long, long time. It's the sort of atmosphere that makes the hairs on the back of one's neck stand up and think.
I can't do anything, mate. Whatever I try, it can't. I can't. Nothing works. Nothing's working, mate. I'm trying absolutely everything.
Not the best. Deflection on the cross. It's a corner.
So difficult. This really is a step up from the last PS. PES game I was playing, PES 4. A massive step up. Really difficult game, actually. Better play, man. Hard as all hell. Doesn't help with the lag as well, you know, but. God, blame it all on that.
Nicely found.
Oh, never get a part in the right place. Never get a chance to get a decent shot off because I never get in a decent position.
Gerrard. Rooney.
Oh, hang on. Look at this shit. There's seven players back there.
Crouch.
Oh, no, they get the offside.
Yep, offside there.
Wow, man. Look at this. Defenders. Six players back. I can't get past them. No.
Went in and won the ball, too. He wastes possession. Coaches so often say to players, treat the ball as a friend.
Get the ball, fucking ball.
Still with them here.
Man.
Finds it well.
Oh, you bastard, let me score. Fuck. Damn it.
Garley. 5 minutes. Plus stoppage time is all
fucking let me score.
Either side to score the
fuckers.
Game's first goal. And who knows, at this stage, maybe the winner. It is good to see them passing the ball around so slickly in defence. It's rare to see defenders so composed.
Come on!
He has a go.
No.
Super goalkeeping. Commands his area so well. With that. Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all.
Absolute graft, man.
It's played long and forward. Beckham.
Oh, there's always another player back. Amazing.
Rooney.
Oh no, I passed it. I did pass it. Oh, come on, lads.
And he was obstructed there. Referee gives.
Whoa, never. Oh, man. No way through this team. I can't believe it. Jesus, what the fuck, man?
Other than the lack of a winning goal, the match itself, a terrific one for the neutrals. Plenty of passion and of excitement.
Motherfuckers.
A very poor showing given the pre-match predictions.
Shut
they
up.
Really be struggling against.
Yes, it was a fucking struggle. Jesus Christ, it was a struggle. Holy moly. Shouldn't have been. You're absolutely right. Don't know why they're so good. Freaking Egypt, for heaven's sake. Best Egyptian team I've ever seen. Truly amazing.
There's the whistle, and let's hope for one heck of a match. Dangerous policy just to sit back. Oh, stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. What now? What can he do?
Oh, there's nobody there.
Goodness me, how important was that interception?
Oh, for fuck's sake. Just let me score, you fuckers. Damn it. Stop prancing about.
Receives it in space.
Oh, just let me score, please.
Deals with it safely, but gives away a corner in the process.
What do I have to do, mate?
Right,
across the face of the goal. There's the opportunity for a ball in to open the score. And a resounding piece of defending, setting the tone really for his team's display. Dealt with the threat well. Takahara, Kaji. Rooney. Here's Ashley Cole.
Oh, that would have been a nice pass.
Intercepted a through pass and it's cleared to safety. A solid, commanding header. Nakamura. A neat one through, heading towards the penalty spot.
Hope Robinson's not backing on.
Strong defending, they hold that line very well. They've won it back.
Oh, there's nobody to pass to.
Cleared away. Lampard.
Oh.
Well cut out.
Get to it, mate.
Could have lost it there.
Oh no.
Ah, gee.
Ah, gee.
Ashley Cole.
Wish they didn't leave it to the other players. Help them out, man. Oh, there's always another player back.
Now a chance.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Does that be scored, damn you?
Inamoto. Well found there.
Oh, man. Look at this crap.
Always
somebody blocking it, isn't there?
An attacker inside that penalty area. A strike.
Oh. Fucking hell. You don't have to work for goals in this game, man. Jesus.
This goes for a throw in.
Oh. Pass it.
Crouch.
Oh, how many times did I press pass then?
Inamoto. Great ball over the top.
Oof. No, don't walk away from it. Three players not running away from
there,
the ball.
Surely. Yeah, free kick given. Looks as though he's injured,
crap,
but the
man.
Referee has decided to keep his cards in his pocket. Almost 30 minutes into the first half. Some good running off the ball, putting the pressure on. In the penalty area. Well, he just couldn't find the accuracy there.
That was unlucky, that, wasn't it?
He might have been expecting a heavy challenge there. Perhaps that's why he seemed to rush the shot.
I didn't rush the shot. It was a good shot. Leave me alone, you bastards. Try my best out here.
That one goes astray.
Anyone to pass to? Look at this, there's no one around.
Down.
Fuck's sake.
Knocks it out to the wing. Opportunity here. They're defending well, very well indeed. Here's Ferdinand.
Oh.
Fujimoto. Fouled there. We can give him.
What? What for? Nothing happened.
Good header. Fujimoto. Come on, oh.
Oh dear. He lost it twice and got it back twice, didn't he? Oh, what are you doing, mate? Please hold on to the fucking ball for a second, you dipstick. What the hell was that shit?
Still stalemate with neither team really looking like scoring before the half-time break.
Oh,
Nakamura.
Painful play.
Possession maintained.
Ah, just fucking hit it, you dipstick. Come on, lads. Move and pass. Wonderful. Well done. God damn it.
Great work to win.
Oh.
There will be one extra minute.
Oof. My players are always in such shit positions.
Abe. Kaji. Sends the ball wide. Crosses towards the centre.
Robinson, you dipstick. Change the fucking goalie, man.
Pretty well matched. Thrust and counter thrust. Attack and counter attack.
The half time whistle goes. And the players.
Hard work this game, man. Fair play. Tough, tough game.
To their respective teams after these performances, I wonder.
Look at this.
Amazing. They certainly started with a real bang from the off. But crucially, perhaps, they didn't score.
Keep the fucking saves it with his feet. Look at that shit.
Hope to see more of, especially in the second half.
Fucking keeper saving it with his feet from the floor. It's damn it. Nil.
Let's hope for a goal or two in the second half.
There we go, Kirkland on. Good stuff.
The second half then gets underway. With everyone hoping for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here.
Excuse
tight
me.
First half then, a great day for the defenders so far. And knowing both managers, no doubt they will have told their respective players to look to attack a lot more and to go for the win. Gary Neville.
Three players around my man. How do they manage it?
Tulio. Fujimoto. Oh, and that was a chance. Goalkeeper grateful in the end to plunge on the ball. Crouch. This is better. Now a chance.
Thank you.
And there's the end of just short of the hour mark.
any time's a good time to score. They will be delighted to take the lead there.
That was simply breathtaking.
Pretty time.
It's almost impossible to find the words to describe that run. No doubt he's a special player, but that was just brilliant.
A full blooded. They've gone in front with the opener.
It was looking like a good day for both defences. None of the strikers on show were given an inch, and the goal seemed highly unlikely. Now it's come. Will they be able to hold their advantage until the final whistle?
I'm going to try and score again. I'm going to hold on to it. I mean, I'm not going to defend for the rest of the game.
Builder moving the ball around well, looking for runners in behind the defence.
Oh, surely.
Nakamura. Fujimoto.
All slipped through there, didn't it?
Comano.
Slippy.
Oh, nice work to keep possession.
Oh. Oh.
And the search for the equaliser resumes.
That'll do.
So now to play for a throw.
Oh.
Inamoto hangs onto the ball. That's a good ball. This defence is really on top form today. Possession gained, and the ball back to the goalkeeper.
Risky. Goalie suddenly become a midfielder.
This man's dangerous when he's crossing. Cut out the pass. Stopped him. Oh, illegally, says the referee. Takahara. Comano. This team has been through a rigorous training regime. Two training sessions every day. Players have moaned about it, but they may benefit from it. Nakamura. Approaching the last 15 minutes of the game. Stopped cynically.
God, the referee's hard.
And the cross. Superb intervention. Great work to win the ball. Stopped him illegally. That's a free kick. Tempers are flaring up here, and the referee needs to step in quickly. Plays it straight against an opposition player. Firm challenge coming in. Crouch. They have the lead as well as all the possession, holding on to the ball well and taking no risks at all. Gerrard. now they're just tormenting the defenders. They're moving the ball around freely near the edge of the box, knowing the defence is likely to crack yet again.
Don't know about that.
And there could be more to add.
Fans will be disappointed with that.
Gary Neville.
Just when he looked poised to score, he got the shot all wrong. He won't be at all happy with himself for such
Gary Neville powering the ball in. As only he can. Plays it to the corner flag.
Poor ball, cut out.
That is not allowed, he's tackled the keeper.
Ref. Give me a break.
Just one goal separating the two teams with only 5 minutes to play on the clock. No, it's been cut out.
No.
Through ball down the middle.
Oh, that was a good tackle. Wow.
Clearly a foul.
Come on.
Oh, dear, some right old pushing and shoving going on there. They'll be getting their handbags out next.
Come on, Terry. Leave it, mate. Just leave it. Doesn't matter. We're 1-0 up, mate. Doesn't matter, does it?
That surely has to be it. They've got the ball, and if they can keep it a few moments more, they have this game sewn up. Good ball in could help pull one back for them. And a good cross. They threw up them as they looked for the shot. Space and time on the ball. Will this level things up? The whistle goes, and that's it.
Blagged it.
They've done it. A wonderful victory here for the fans and for the boss.
Oh no, their hands aren't hanging. Their hands aren't going together.
Oh. One huge step closer to advancing to the knockout stages.
Look at this.
There'll be a massive sigh of relief from the manager.
A tactical win more than anything. The idea was to soak up the pressure in the first.
Not interested. Let's move on. Simply not interested. I might have known. We might have known, eh? Well, this is going to be a test and a half, isn't it? Fruits. Will he reap the fruits of his labour?
Watching it with me, the unmistakable Mark Lawrence.
Yeah. Whoa, what does that mean? Look at that.
In the best place in the house. Can't wait.
Well, it's the I guess I'm in second place. I can't really tell from the diagram.
Say that both sides are desperate for a positive result from this contest.
Start a game is so important. They need to show plenty of positive intent.
Oh, great defending there. Timely interception. Rooney.
Now though they have a platform, he's in behind the defence here. In the danger area.
Good goalkeeping.
This could be a chance for an opening goal.
He cut out the pass.
Nice little step back thing. Taking a step back.
Looking for width. Looking for a corner.
Stuart Downing.
Drives it to the middle. Didn't give the ball away.
Cranky.
This looks promising. Sends it to the middle.
Jeez.
Lampard.
Robbed him.
A firm block tackle.
What a challenge!
Sheltered the threat well.
From behind, an amazing challenge.
How about that for tackling back?
How about that for defending, mate? Flipping amazing.
Great chance for the counter.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Stop the attack well.
Beckham. Rooney. Lampard.
And he shoots from
there.
There's
always somebody there, isn't there?
Clear.
Rhythmic chanting of the crowd, so many of them on their feet.
The Eurythmics
giving this
playing the last gig in the stadium before the match.
but then at the last, possession is lost.
Oh, we're so lucky. The rhythmic chanting.
Such a strong spine to this team. It is. All the way through the
it
centre
is a joy.
Defenders, the midfield players, and the strikers.
It is a joy to behold. The
well
rhythmic chanting of the crowd.
They're just not clicking with each other.
Tremendous.
Wins possession. The attack came to nothing. It's a firm block tackle. At the ball now. Rooney.
Wasn't fast enough.
Now have possession.
The goalkeeper offers a sanctuary.
Oh, I don't even know what happened there. Wow, there was a glitch. That's amazing.
Right in front of the keeper. They all know a good delivery here could lead to the opener.
Oh.
Ashley Cole. Third in there. Gary Neville.
Come on, Gary. Started the game so well.
It's really hard to get the ball back. Rooney.
Oh, that's an awful challenge. And he kicked him as well. Kicked him on the floor. Yes, there we go.
Shows him the yellow card. The ball just took the player out. Might consider himself
shocking.
A tad lucky not to see red.
Well, exactly. Couldn't agree more, John.
Now the ball does come in. That will go behind for a goal kick. Still stalemate with neither team really looking like scoring before the half-time break.
Rooney.
Beckham.
Not the best. The danger passes with a timely deflection. A corner though. And it's sailing across the face of the goal.
Oof! I could have got onto that. I'd moved my arse.
And he's tried the lob. Booted to safety. There will be one extra minute.
And he's gone for the lob.
Crouch. And a chance!
Goalkeeper.
Peter Bradley goes wild.
Confidently. There is half time. And I have to say, there are some tired legs out there already. So we might be seeing some changes for the second period.
Throwing encounter.
They certainly started with a real bang from the off. But crucially, perhaps, they didn't score. That's the kind of attitude we hope to see more of, especially in the
look at
second
this side.
Half.
Fantastic.
Neither side can see. Leading a goal then. It is 0-0. The second half then gets underway. With everyone hoping for another 45 minutes of entertaining football here.
Gerrard. Starting to meet ball through.
He's coming up from the back to join the attack.
Coming up from the back Wins to join the attack.
To stop the attack.
Don't cut no slack. Stay on track.
Calmly done. Back it goes.
Don't give him any flack. Four at the back.
Downing.
Ticky-tacky football. Oh dear. No.
Possession didn't last long.
Yes, that's right.
Oh, nice work to keep possession.
And he's in here!
Oh, there's no one out there.
Nicely won. The attack came to nothing.
Oh!
Attack came to nothing.
Oof.
Oh, the defender read it well.
Oh, there's nobody helping me. Oof.
Good defending that.
All right. Oh.
Crouch. Approaching the hour mark in this game.
Oh, God. No.
Here's a chance to get a cross in. Gary Neville. Space and time on the ball.
Oh, you dipstick! What was he doing there? Fucking edit me!
Again, they build.
Oh, God, what the hell was that?
And intercepted that.
I thought he was going to go for a header. I didn't even know what he did. I can't remember. It was so bad.
This is better. Inside the box now. Oh! And it should have brought a goal. Everything right except the finish.
There'll be some heated discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that. They shouldn't let players get through so easily.
Been through a rigorous training regime.
Offside?
Training sessions every day. Players have moaned about it, but they may benefit from it.
Not offside. Play on.
Oh, well.
Oh, what is he doing? I love the way I'm pressing upper diagonal and moving right diagonal.
Good whipping across.
Somebody get on it.
Found.
Thank you.
This has gone for
should have been offside about 10 minutes ago.
One thing I would point out, they are playing with a high line. They're pushing up, constantly looking for the offside. There's always the chance they'll be caught out. That's a cleanly won header.
Oh, I hate it when they do that. Let the ball run under their feet. Oh, no.
Ashley Cole.
Oh, man, there's nobody around.
75 minutes on the watch now. Really stopped in his tracks. Oof. There. Won the ball well.
Pressing right and it goes up.
Play. And here they come on the attack. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. Far too casual there. The ball's been stolen. Now a chance for a cross.
Oh, sturdy defence.
Nobody around to pass to. Again.
And they've lost it.
Rooney.
Shot blocked.
Oh. Oh, the fuck.
Solid defence in the box.
No attempt to play the ball. Free kick. Defences pretty solid.
Five against one then. Come on, lads. Give me some support, man. And then three against one and I can't take it off him. Offside, surely. The fuck? Passing.
There's the chance.
Fine defending.
Out comes the fourth official with the board. Signals one extra minute, that's all. And they're just not keeping possession for long enough.
Oh!
The whistle has gone and the match is over. They could only manage a draw here, but they won't mind that. This result, enough for them to go on to the next round.
Hey.
The players, the manager, the fans, absolutely delighted.
If only all matches were like this one. The free-flowing football and goal mouth action at both ends. It was great tackling and wonderful commitment as well. It had everything.
The best 0-0 I've ever seen. Did an amazing stop from Khan. Is the question. The runner-up normally faces steadier opposition than the team who finishes top. Music for Pez. Freddie Ljungberg.
Everywhere across the world. A
real buzz around the ground created by the supporters. A fantastic atmosphere. Great sense of expectation from both sets of fans who will emerge victorious.
There's nobody there, mate. I can't believe it.
Chance!
There's the fucking right back. There's nobody there. Look at that. Oh, man. I haven't got a right back. Fantastic.
To the target in the centre. Oh, no, it's gone in. They're off to a terrible start, going a goal down with the game barely kicked off. Can they put it behind them and switch on again?
If that's Robinson, fucking up again.
I don't think he meant that exactly, but a beautifully taken strike nonetheless.
They've gone in front with the opener.
I have to say, that was really soft. The defending is terrible. The team is simply not performing, especially at the back.
Offside. Offside, mate.
And get back into this game before it's too late.
The keeper comes and takes the ball. And shots. Quick reaction from the keeper there to punch it out. It'll be a corner.
Lamps.
It's into the centre. Always seems to be one more defender than attacker inside that penalty area. Good tackling back. And Beckham. This defence is really on top form today. Play pushes forward then. Really stopped in his tracks there. And Lampard. He was obstructed there.
Thank you.
Referee gives the free kick.
Thank you very much.
They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. And Lampard. Snuffed out the danger. Chelsea. 15 minutes have passed. Chelsea.
Georgia.
Have the lead as well as all the possession. Holding on to the ball well and taking no risks at all. Marbag.
Marbag.
Wilhelmsson.
Who did the Swedish?
Holds on.
Sounds
to
like
it.
He's half asleep.
Here's Wilhelms.
Did he do this at 3 in the morning, the Swedish team?
Crouch. Good interception.
It sounds a bit drugged, doesn't it?
Here's a throw in a potentially dangerous area too. Good ball in, could give them another goal here. Stopped the attack well. Lampard. Gerrard. Beckham.
Turn left. Oh, where's he going? Oh, don't leave it.
Lampard.
Oh.
The goal now certainly would lie
even things up. That won't come unless there's more of a cutting edge with the
smartest
than we've seen so far.
I like that.
Wide of the right post. Reasonable attempt, though.
That's a good opportunity to equalise. Just gone begging. He found himself with a good sight and goal, but he rushed it.
Pretty cheeky, that was.
With Rooney. Intercepted.
Oh, get to it. Why does it always end up in their favour when I make a good tackle?
No go.
Damn it.
Wilhelmsen.
Wilhelmsen.
Beautiful football being played out here with superb movement on and off the ball. The opposition midfield seems to have just disappeared.
Sketchy. Oh, there's no one out there, mate. Doesn't seem to be any players on the right-hand side whatsoever. That's fine. No worries, lads.
An opportunity to cross. Three waiting for that cross. He cut out the cross.
Why is there never near anyone near the ball?
Pass lacking there.
Just pass it straight forward. That's all you need
exactly
to do, sir.
Didn't get close. And good.
Offside.
Needs to be accurate.
Fuck's sake.
Then a header.
Was that not offside? Looked like a country fucking mile off.
And Wilhelms.
Just someone tackle it. Pass to a player.
Good interception here.
Oh, just part. No.
Dangerous area here.
Fucking hell, man.
Needs to be accurate.
Robinson fucking held it.
By the keeper.
Pass it to someone.
Beckham.
Oh, God.
Gerrard.
Agonising.
Lampard.
Very important interception.
So slow.
Possession gained.
Oh, three players, and it goes to the Swedish player. There's nobody out here on the right. There's five fucking players doing nothing in the middle, though.
It's a very, very good challenge. Had to be perfectly
timed.
Oh,
just move, mate. Oh, dear, oh, dear.
Crouch.
I was turning him ages ago.
The shot!
Oh,
millimetres away. There'll be some heated discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that. They shouldn't let players get through so easily.
Maestorovic. Bakircoglu.
What happened there? The power bar was at full and he did a tiny pass.
The whistle sounds for the end of the first period. Some great football so far, and I hope we can see more of the same after the break.
3 minutes, man.
slightly lacking in the goal scoring department, but they played well overall. Just a bit unlucky perhaps to be down at half time.
You're damn right.
Underway now. The players respond to their respective managers' half-time team talks. What they now need to do is continue with the things that served them so well in the first period. Downing, Crouch. Well read and intercepted. No accuracy with the pass. Well worked to win possession. Brought men to the attack.
Come on, mate! Oh, fuck! Oh dear, oh dear. Mind to be won, that was. Just get on it, mate. Fucking just do something, anything. I don't give a fuck.
Won the ball too.
Fucking idiot.
Can he put it away?
Come on! What the fuck? Why isn't my player moving? What happened there? I don't even fucking know, mate.
Not a bad effort.
Look at this. What does my player do? Where is he going? He's running to the fucking corner flag. Really. Say well done, now keep the ball. No. Oh. Three tackles on one player, still can't get it.
Oh, magnificently executed through ball.
It's a fucking joke.
They have to deal with another one now.
Fuck, man. Cross. Somebody get it away. Oh no, it's Robinson, he's not gonna save that. It's Robinson, mate. He won't save that. He won't save that, mate. It's fucking Robinson, mate. Absolute bag of shit.
So, two goals to the good.
This has really not been their day. Defensively, they're being ruthlessly exposed and punished. In attack, they've been totally ineffective. The recovery is almost beyond them at this stage.
Lampard! Over the bar!
I tried to cancel it out. I thought the power bar just wouldn't cancel out.
There was a heated discussion between the keeper and the defenders after that. They shouldn't let players get through so easily.
Still on the ball here. Crouch. Chelsea.
Just head it back to the keeper. Such an easy move. It's a corner. Fucking idiot. Fuck. Just wanted to head it back to the fucking keeper.
In the middle. Hefty clearance downfield.
Oh, how did he get it back?
Caught in possession. Chance here. El Mander.
Look at this fucking shit, just walking through my defence at will.
Nicely found.
Oh, how did he get it back?
Possibility! The keeper deals with it. By the keeper, comes off his line and makes it his. El Mander, almost 75 minutes on the watch now.
Just get the ball, what the fuck is going on? Holy shit! Quite amazing, I must say. Quite amazing. Just get the fucking ball, mate.
Well,
just seriously.
In the box. Nice ball. A header this time. Well, the chance was created, but the finishing was.
Right,
really
this is the last game, man. I really, really need to practice this game. Need to put a lot of time into this because this is terrible, man.
Now maybe shooting opportunity. Well, he tried the shot, but failed to deliver.
There's a shot back in any accuracy. It might not matter, thanks to the two-goal lead, but the crowd would run a few more goals, though.
Rooney.
Oh,
showed
no!
His defensive quality.
How? Through. Look, we've got six people on the camped on the fucking edge of the box. And yet still they manage a counter-attack. And they've still got fucking people up here. And they're still fucking running rings around me. Look at these fucking shit. Who the fuck is that player? Incredible. No. Just get the fucking ball, mate. Do something, I don't give a fuck. Oh, there's nowhere to go.
Within sight.
Five players around my one player. Look at that. There's no any white shirt in sight. I fucking lost Gerrard. It's all gone to fucking shit, hasn't it? Fucking cunt. Fuck you. Fuck off.
It went over the line for a goal kick.
Pissed off, man. Fucking out of shit.
Really nice.
Fucking joke.
Crouch. Good defence there, breaking up the attacking flow. Good progress made down the left side here. Turn back in. They've scored.
I thought it had gone over.
With little time remaining, they need to get back to the kickoff quickly.
I thought it had missed. I thought it went over the bar.
The ball down to a perfectly timed run from Lee. And finished with a perfect strike. It just shows how much of the game is about the movement.
I thought it had gone over.
Delighted the supporters out there filling the stands. He's brought them to their feet in sheer jubilation.
That was a fucking penalty to start with anyway.
All in front by a goal. 2-1. team has been through a rigorous training regime. Two training sessions every day. There's the final whistle. That's it for them. The tournament comes to an abrupt end at what they will feel is too early a stage. Sadly, they were unable to progress any further.
Well, I thought we did all right in the end, though. It was tough. It's only the second time I've played PES 2008. Should have been 1-1, really. Tough game, man. Seriously tough game. Gonna have to put in some time on this. Yes, all right, we don't need to see that goal a million times. They had a good save there. To be fair, I made a good account of myself. It's a decent strike, wasn't it? Decent account of myself. Look at that cheeky back heel. Lovely little low shot. That was quite far and wide, actually. But it was nicely set up. Oh, and then we had this incident. Oh! Could have been better as well. Don't even know what happened here. First time cross. Tremendous header. God, that was a great goal. And then this one to finish it all off. Handball somewhere in there. I thought it had gone over. Toe poked it in. Tremendous. There was a handball in there. It was a toe poker into the top left hand corner. Eight goals each. Closer than you might think. A valiant effort by the Three Lions. We're going to come back to this at some point. And hopefully we should be able to put the performance together and there will not be quite so much lag. Okie dokie, all the best. Sleepman signing off. Take it easy. Peace out.